Viewers, today I am here in Karachi. Karachi weather now is around 20-21 degrees Celsius, and my solar cooker already is in operation, and I am pasteurizing my drinking water, and this is free energy, no need of using any fossil fuel, wood and oil, gas, and this is the free energy and very convenient environment friendly solar cooker, and it is full operation going on. And now I will show you the how much is the ambient temperature. Now ambient temperature around 20 degrees Celsius, and now solar cooker water pasteurizing, temperature around 69 degrees Celsius, and this water is ready and already pasteurized, and only it's now need to cool, filter, and ready to drink, because all waterborne bacteria are died, and this free energy, and this good for environment friendly solar cooker. Total 100% free energy. Already it is pasteurized water, because water pasteurizes on 65 degrees Celsius. Already crossed the 65, now already around 70 degrees Celsius temperature now of this and 68 temperature. Total free energy, sun, clean energy, so I do hope that you like this video, because I show you that in the winter weather also it is working perfectly, and in the summer, and the days summer in the temperature increases, ambient temperature will increases, it performance will be more better and more fastly it will cook food, pasteurize water, whatever you want to cook. So thanks for watching. I do hope that you like this video. If you like more video, please do subscribe my channel, do comments. Thank you.